Hey guys, Phil here, and this is a review for the Mouselemur Selfie Stick, model number LR-1288. You'll get the Selfie Stick, a 10-inch micro USB charging cable, and a GoPro adapter mount. The handle features a soft foam grip and wrist strap. The Selfie Stick is 19.5 inches when retracted, which is fairly large for a selfie stick, but what you get is a longer reach of 4 feet when it's fully extended. The monopod is made of a lightweight and heavy-duty aluminum alloy, like a camera tripod. It uses 3 tension snaps for the telescoping tubes that can be set to any length in between. The phone mount on top has foam pads to protect your phone and accommodates phones with widths between 2.25 and 3.5 inches. The mount can swivel forward and back 180 degrees, and it can be locked by this thumb screw. It's not my favorite grip because its core is plastic versus metal, and the arms don't wrap around the front of your phone for a better grip. It's also pretty shallow, and some phones will have to be removed from their cases to fit in it. Below the mount, there's a small mirror that you can use when you're taking selfies with your phone's back camera. The phone mount can also be mounted horizontally for alternate camera manipulation and can be switched out with the GoPro mount. Because the mounting screw is a standard 1/4-inch screw, you can also mount any compatible digital camera and use it with an infrared remote. The USB port for charging and power switch is located on the bottom of the handle. To pair it via Bluetooth, connect to LR-1288 Plus in your Bluetooth menu. There are 3 buttons on this selfie stick, a shutter button, a plus, and a minus button. I assume the plus and minus buttons are meant for zooming. However, on my LG G2 Android phone, all 3 buttons resulted in a photo being taken. Also, I had to be careful not to press any button for too long, or the camera would fire multiple times, and I'd have 2 or more rapid fire photos. In general, the selfie stick worked fine. It has a long reach and allowed me to take photos that I wouldn't have been able to without it. I like that it's adaptable with a changeable mount and orientations, but it's a large unit. There are a few quirks in the software, and it potentially has some compatibility issues. I hope you enjoyed this review. You can ask me any questions in the comments. I'll put a link to the product in the description below. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, and join me next time.